Tim, you obviously broke, nigga, and you mad because I got my own shit. Which one next? Hold on, who said it was next? Oh, this chocolate smurf wanna go. Girl, why are you darker than mine?
Hold on, add me back. I can't see the comments, so add me back. Hold on.
He said, bitch, you live on a little-ass mattress. I gotta go all the way down just to get this dog. Why is she dogging into my mind? God damn. There's too many dark skin ass motherfuckers on here. Blacky tan ass motherfuckers. Y'all black as shit.
Why every day you sit on live and try to argue with people?
Why you look like you've been playing in more mud than in mine? Look at your cat. You live in the country? The fuck you riding in? A punk buggy?
Let me see your bed on the floor. Talk about
my bed ain't on no damn floor. I'm sitting up high.
Let me see you sitting up high now.
Hey, why are you so black? Can I turn off the light? I can see you. Cause I know I can see the mine in the light a little bit. Just turn off the light. Damn! Your tone's blacking into mine's. Goddamn! Fuck on here? What's wrong with your hair? Why mine hair always needing y'all just, this steady shock with it?
Where your daughter at?
Am I supposed to answer that question?
Yeah, and your retarded baby mother.
Last time I checked, y'all still living home with y'all mama. Me and Ariel got our own place. Why y'all? How old are y'all?
Wait, what's the baby mama name, Ariel?
Yeah, but y'all shouldn't be worried about Ariel because Ariel got her own place too. But y'all living home with y'all mama? Y'all coming Ariel. At people? Y'all talking about people broke? How we broke? And y'all living home with y'all mama?
I said you was broke.
Most of y'all did, and y'all live home with y'all mama. Y'all like 25 years old, still home with mommy? Damn. Y'all must be broke as shit. You can't get your own place. Oh, she hung up. I'm airing y'all out, man. The fuck? I'm about to just go to sleep again. Y'all bored. I'll be back on tomorrow morning. I'll be here. Matter of fact, I'm going to stay on live and just take my ass to sleep until y'all ready to come up with some better jokes because y'all boring.